Now it's time for Horrid Henry. And today, we'll be learning all about his life as he writes his diary.